proud to make the acquaintance of this brilliant and creative young photographer, Richard Koh, whose photos are featured in this book. So I've gone through the book several times and enjoyed the story and the amazing photos. I think the story of Singapore in this book, written by Professor Tommy Koh, is the best concise history of Singapore ever written. It is written delightfully in Professor Koh's simple and elegant prose and full of gems.
This book called Over Singapore is the fourth edition of a series of books that Didier has published over the year, showing aerial views of Singapore. For this year, he's commissioned a Singapore photographer. And I'm very pleased that for Richard Koh, this is the most important project that he's been engaged in. Richard is actually an engineer by training. He actually has got some patents of his invention, and then he took a major risk by giving up his engineering career to become a full-time photographer.
I think Richard Koh has produced an amazing repertoire of aerial photographs of Singapore. He has gone through great hardship to capture these images, taking countless rides in helicopters, including the one that carries the national flag during the National Day.
I had the privilege of flying with the Red Lions, the parachutists for National Day, during the rehearsal flights. So this is me with them before they jumped. Yeah, so this is the moment where they jumped off. It's called a leap of faith. After they jumped, I tried to catch them in the air, but I couldn't find them after that. And after a few seconds, I managed to see them flying over the Esplanade. I want to say a special thing about this photograph, because in Singapore, at the moment, because our airspace is so tightly regulated, we have a small island, small airspace and so many runways, it's very difficult to fly to take photographs. And more so at night, because the civilian helicopter is so far not certified for night flight. So we had to depend on the RSAF and we had to hitch a ride with them. So this was taken at night, and this is probably, I think, the only photograph that we featured that was taken at night.
This is without a doubt a most unique and up-to-date collection which you will not find anywhere else. I think 50 years from now, our children and our grandchildren, maybe some of us, will look at these images and text with the same thoughts and feelings that we now have when we see the older Over Singapore book. So may I congratulate EDM, Professor Tommy Koh and Richard Koh on the launch of this treasure of a book.